Hey guys, what's up? It's HoboDevin here, and I wanted to let you know that Spies the Guy is now available on the iTunes Store. If you want to click the link below in the description, if you're watching this video when it just got posted, you may have to search it up. So go into iTunes in the search bar, type HoboPixelz with a Z at the end of it, and it should bring up your search results. If you're having an error saying it cannot connect to the iTunes Store in the U.S. or whatever, the link should be working soon enough, but at the moment it's not. So for now, you'll have to search us up, but I'll post the link down in the description below, just in case it does work later. And yeah, pretty much it. The song's playing in the background if you're not sure what the song is. And we are going to work on the music video sometime soon, I'm not sure when. But yeah, I accidentally hit a key and I thought I fucked up the recording, but it's good. Yeah, so go ahead and go over to iTunes if you want to pick up a copy of the song, and I will see you guys later. Peace. To tear you apart with just one hit.